So some people have asked me, what all do I have I printed? And I got a little small collection up right now. This is where I started. Started on these dry boxes. Nice case, you know, pretty solid. Dry packs down in there inside of it with bearings and pulls out real easy, you know. It's pretty nice. Right. Take that back off, okay. Alright, and then I got to printing some stuff like this, articulating. Pretty nice, make some nice lines. Dusty right now. There you go. That's good. Alright. I got some stuff like this. Some different stuff like this. Little tweezers stuff. Tiki. Okay. Making some funnels. Really nice funnels here. We got a nice PETG. And we got some clamp, locking clamps. Got it all over there. Adjustable wrench. Alright, make some small ones. Got a mount here. Some wallets. Card comes out. Yeah. Automatic box. Print in place. It's pretty nice. One of my second, third prints here, really nice detail. Everything's a little dirty. I'm sitting. Make this dragon. Clear. Gave it like a little ice look, you know. It's pretty nice. So I'll take it. Print in place. Make this sword. About a Death Star with this thing. I put a magnet in this thing. Let's see if I can get it done with one hand here. There's no grounder. Place for key. Got magnets in it to hold it together. Little place on top. Okay. Nice little grinder. I got this nice dragon right here. Oh, that's a really nice dragon. Nice heavy duty. Made a little mountain for him to sit on. I got a little small ace of spades. from Destiny 2. And my beauty. The Hulk Moon. Oh, that's nice. Still got a little bit of touch-up paint to do on it, but it's really nice. And then my quick fang. Oh my god. This thing is beautiful. I got a couple other things that I'm not showing here, like little containers. I got like little sanding blocks I made. Mounts. Foam mounts for the car. Man, basically anything. Oh, yeah, the dragon. Oh man, it was so nice. And that silk green. Decided to do one in silk purple. And I also decided to do one in silk blue. Running those right now. Found a little slicer that was a little bit less time than that original, and I think it's going to work out just fine. Alright guys, well, that's about what I got so far. Keep on printing. Keep on printing. See you next time.